And thank you so much for joining me. I'm Eric Tallman with an update on our outage, power outage in Southeast Michigan. I just wanted to let you know that people that live in this surrounding area of New Haven, Michigan, there is no power in that section of Macomb County. So if you live in New Haven, there is no power. It has been out since 6:27 p.m. this evening, and the cause of damage from the power outage is related to wind damage. Please stay tuned for the very latest. There is not an available estimated restoration time. If that does become available, I'll let you know. But as of right now, there is not an estimated time when the power will be restored in that section of New Haven. Stay tuned for the very latest, and I'll have complete severe weather coverage and power outage updates throughout the evening. Stay tuned.